So question 34 is asking for the range. The range is your lowest value first, then your highest value. So your lowest value is negative 6. Your highest value is positive 5. Because this is an empty circle, the negative 6 is going to be a parenthesis. And because this is a solid dot, that's going to be a bracket. So your range is from negative 6 to positive 5.